Okay, that was a failed. Do I pick both of them or only one? What? Well, none of them looks good. Okay, she with the sniper. Sass. Okay. Sex machine? Sounds about right. What's a hard ass? That's the question. Penetration, sexual penetration, or weapon penetration.
You started it.
Come and get it, scumbags.
Scumbags. Action points. Constitution would be HP. Kitchen's perception, okay. Like, what's a combat speed? How the fuck am I supposed to know that? Is it the shooting, swinging of the melee weapon, reloading, running in combat? There is a fucking lot here. I actually played this game and finished it, but I do not remember what the toaster's about. What's a quirk? Okay. Outrage skill bar. Holy shit! So she would have plus 5 experience percent from the bookworm. So this would be minus 10. But basically resistance to everything. Yeah, screw it, buddy. Two, three, four, five. Why did he have only 5? She had 7. They are both bookworms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't get it. One, 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 and one. Is he a lower level? Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Who the fuck cares?